The Plouffe Family Film. The Plouffe Family is a 1981 Canadian drama film based on Roger Lemelin's novel about the titular Plouffe family set during World War II. The film was Canada's submission to the Academy Award for Best Foreign Language Film in 1981, but was not shortlisted as a nominee for the award.